is the largest creature in the world. It lived in Antarctica. Blue whales eat krill. There's only 5,000 of them left in the world. They are bigger than diplodocus. Killer whales also live in Antarctica. They eat penguins and seals. Penguins cannot fly, but they love to swim. They eat fish. The male looks after the egg while the female goes to get food. Arctic terns fly from the Arctic in winter to the Antarctica when it's summer. Our carbon's evidence in the Arctic and Antarctica, our scientists are drilling cores of ice from up to 3 kilometers beneath the ice heat that are as much as 200,000 years old. From ice cores from the last 200 years shows the rise in carbon dioxide. This shows climate change.
Global warming is caused by something known as the greenhouse effect. Burning oil and coal releases CO2. CO2 acts like a blanket, stopping heat escaping from the planet. The Earth is getting hotter. Antarctica will get hotter and ice will start to melt. Penguins will have to move, plants will start to grow, and krill will die. This will cause the number of blue whales in Antarctica to go down.
Swaffield School was in Antarctica at Skeeter School. At playtime, we would not play football, we would ice skate. The penguins would catch fish and the dinner ladies would cook it every day for lunch.